Hi, I'm Spokane Mayor Nadine Woodward. The Spokane community is experiencing a wide range of emotions right now. New information is coming at us constantly, and we're adjusting our daily habits to flatten the curve on the spread of illness and keep our community safe. Each of us is being asked to take on a responsibility for our neighbors, friends, loved ones, and even strangers that most of us have never had to do before. That puts a lot of pressure on us individually and collectively. Staying safer at home is in the interest of public health, and it is absolutely the right thing to do. And as inland strong as we all are, it can be a lot to shoulder. The first thing we want you to know is that you are not alone. We are all in this together. And if it does cause a little stress for you or your family, here are a few things you can do to ease the burden. Take breaks from watching, reading, or listening to news stories, including social media. Hearing about the pandemic repeatedly can be upsetting. Take care of your body. Take deep breaths, stretch, or meditate. Try to eat healthy, well-balanced meals. Exercise regularly. Get plenty of sleep and avoid alcohol and drugs. Make time to unwind. Try to do other activities that you enjoy and connect with others. Talk with people you trust about your concerns and how you're feeling. If you are still looking for more ideas and information, cdc.gov has a great section on stress and coping in its COVID-19 section. I've said this before, and I keep repeating it because I truly believe it. Spokane is a resilient community that rallies around each other in times of need like no other place I've seen before. We are also a community where it's okay to admit a little fear and anxiety. That's what makes us real. Thank you for continuing to watch out for the health of others and putting the people you know and don't know first. You are Spokane, and we are Inland Strong.